I knew I wanted to be around the sport, but I knew that my ticket wasn't going to be my right arm. In the backyard or on the cul-de-sac where we lived, I would be the guy who'd be like kind of doing play-by-play. Now batting John Loster. And then I'd start going through his bio, start talking about how many home runs he hit last year. They were all phony numbers. You know, they'd come up to me and say, hey, can you do play-by-play when I'm hitting? So they kind of liked it.